Hello and welcome to this week's Prime Insight. My name is Gavin Gooden, Marketing Director here at BlastOne. Today I want to talk about the danger of static electricity on your blasting job. Our environments where we're working often contain a lot of dust, which when you have certain densities of dust, these are explosive solvent fumes. And of course, we also work in explosive atmospheres in tank farms and refineries. So here's a few ways you can help to reduce static electricity in your blast and vacuum hoses. The first thing is to make sure your blasting system is completely tight. So you always make sure you've got a nozzle washer in place. This helps ensure the nozzle is firm on that blast hose. Ensure you use a blast hose with a good carbon content, because that helps that electricity flow and also helps it flow into the ground. Always check that hose to make sure it hasn't been run over with a forklift. Make sure there's no breakages there, because that's a safety issue. And finally, often a contractor will find that using an aluminum nozzle holder is better than using a plastic one, because it seems to pass that static electricity through. The second part is to ensure that your equipment is all grounded. So your large equipment, you may find your blast pot is mounted on a trailer with rubber wheels. Just make sure that equipment's grounded with a ground stake into the ground. I recommend having a separate one also for your blast pot. Have your blast pot grounded directly to the ground. We've had some contractors actually wrap a bare ground wire from the nozzle all the way to the pot. Just wrap it around the hose. It helps take away the electricity. In fact, in some highly flammable areas, like in tank farms and in refineries, you can run two separate ones, one from the nozzle and one for the blast hose, and that helps dissipate all that static electricity to ensure you don't have an explosion. We hope that these few tips help you create a safer work environment for your team and reduce the problem with static electricity. Thanks for watching this week's Primed Insight. See you next week.